Welcome to the final Dr. Wily stage. Let's end this. Now for the final boss, we're gonna need Pharaoh Man's weapon. You gotta aim for where he is. Where the flash appears briefly. Wasting too many shots. Going down, Wily. Keep getting bad positions. Ha! Just enough energy, but we got him. Aw man, he got away again. Well, Wily, that's 4 times you failed now. There he goes. All right, that's the end of Mega Man 4. Overall, another solid entry in the Mega Man series. I think they made this one a little bit easier than Mega Man 3 and 2. Well, no, I wouldn't say easier than 2, because of Metal Blade. Definitely easier than 3, though. So yeah, from now on, expect to go through at least 2 castles per game. presented by Capcom. And thank you, Keiji Inafune. Alright, so, that's another Mega Man game completed. We're almost halfway done with the Classic series. So, that's gonna be it for now. Stay tuned in the future for Mega Man 5. See you then, folks.